The Tagliatela College of Engineering is one of the founding cornerstones of the university way back when it was founded in 1920. And it's really going through a renaissance, if you will, because its visibility to the external world has been rapidly increasing because of the work that the faculty and the students are doing. Our students have done some amazing work in cyber forensics and cyber security.
We have, for example, a course in Introduction to Digital Forensics. We have a course in Mobile Device Forensics. We have another course that's in reverse engineering. Not many universities have courses like this. These are courses that will prepare you 100% to enter the workforce.
We have a biomedical engineering program that is very strong and vibrant with a focus on biomaterials, biomedical devices that are used in surgical procedures, and we're developing materials that don't clot and therefore can be used in a more beneficial way. Our geographic location between New York City and Boston makes it very attractive for students because of the presence of leading engineering and science companies, which demands mechanical engineers, industrial engineers, and so on. And therefore, students can be placed easily. They can make contacts with companies while they're still in school, have internship experiences.
Just as an example, I had a fantastic student, and I sent an email to a friend of mine at Intel, and lo and behold, he had an internship at Intel in California.
At the University of New Haven, we are committed to the success of our students. Faculty really work hard to place students after graduation at companies that they have strong contacts in.
What we do is we provide you with the environment for success. It's about the world-class faculty, the research, and the opportunities that you're presented with. And at the University of New Haven, we make that available to you.